Lakshya Leo Club and Lions Club of Dodabal Labura RL Jalappa Institutions in association with Sri Satya Sai Annapurna Trust, Mudhenhalli. Supplying nutritional supplements to 5,000 students of 48 rural government schools around Dodabal Labur Taluk.
How did you manage to raise the fund? What is the support you are getting? How the club and the Leo Club and the home club is doing this work?
So this is a wonderful program which is conceived by our district 317M. There is a memorandum of understanding between Sai Annapurna Trust of Mudhenhalli and the Lions District 317F. For the past 3 years, since 2021-22, this program has been very actively taken up. And our organization, which is taking every care of the need, as it says, where there is a need, there is a lion.
Yeah, Sai, you are the president of Leo Club. How are you feeling?
Thank you.
Okay. Madam, ಏನ್ ನಡೀತಾ ಇದೆ ಇಲ್ಲಿ ನೀವು ಸ್ಕೂಲ್ ಕಡೆಯಿಂದ?
ನಮ್ಮ ಶಾಲೆಗೆ ಸುಮಾರು ಪ್ರತಿದಿನ 800 ವಿದ್ಯಾರ್ಥಿಗಳು ಬರ್ತಾ ಇದ್ದಾರೆ. ಸರ್ಕಾರದ ಯೋಜನೆಗಳಾದ ಕ್ಷೀರಭಾಗ್ಯ ಮತ್ತು ಅನ್ನಭಾಗ್ಯದ ಜೊತೆಗೆ ಆ ಸರ್ಕಾರದಲ್ಲಿ ಹಾಲು ಕೊಡುವಂತಹ ಪದ್ಧತಿ ಇತ್ತು. ಅದಕ್ಕೆ ನಮಗೆ ದೊಡ್ಡಬಳ್ಳಾಪುರದ ಲಿಯೋ ಕ್ಲಬ್, ಅಕ್ಷಯ ಲಿಯೋ ಕ್ಲಬ್ ಮತ್ತು ಲಯನ್ಸ್ ಕ್ಲಬ್ ವತಿಯಿಂದ ಸುಮಾರು 2 ವರ್ಷಗಳ ಬಗ್ಗೆ ಹಿಂದೆ ಕಾಂಟ್ಯಾಕ್ಟ್ ಮಾಡಿ ನಮ್ಮ ಮಕ್ಕಳಿಗೆಲ್ಲ ಹಾಲಿಗೆ ಸೇರಿಸಲು ನ್ಯೂಟ್ರಿಷನ್ಸ್ ಪೌಡರ್ನ ಸಪ್ಲೈ ಮಾಡ್ತಾ ಇದ್ದಾರೆ. ಅದು
B.S. Nagdar, District Governor 317F, has proudly announced that Leos of our district, with the support of Lions Club of RL Jalappa Institute, Dodabalapur, their Leo Club, Akshaya, has taken this signature project activity of supplying health drinks to 5,000 rural government students belonging to 48 schools, Delhi. This initiative is supported by Sri Satya Sai Annapurna Trust, Mudhenhalli. The average expenses around 15 lakhs rupees per year and daily logistics and students coming to do this service. The most innovative service is much appreciated by each and every one from our district. We wish them all the success. Thank you.
What we do?